want to open my own restaurant. That's my biggest dream.
I want to be a diplomat.
I really want to be a neurosurgeon.
My ambition is to be a geophysics scientist.
What do you think will happen in the future? Are people going to be in control or robots going to be in control?
Robots.
That's it.
I want you to work in pairs.
It's very sociable here because it's a small class and you would know everyone in the class.
I'll do the presentation.
These 2 years I've been here, I've made loads of friends.
You feel like you're part of a family in British Council, you know, like a class, like a family.
Bingo!
I was the fastest to shout bingo, so she's the winner for today. Well done, Sarah.
In this class, I'm going to give you some time to practice giving your presentations.
We don't just learn with books and do essays. It's a more dynamic way of learning.
You use this when you don't want to sweat.
It's not whole day like writing and doing exercise. It's more to speak, play, do projects.
Today, I'm going to give you a new magazine.
We learn with magazines. They are a new way because I always used to work with books and they were kind of boring.
In our opinion, we think that self-driving cars shouldn't be banned. So blind people, disabled people can drive.
I believe I've gained a lot of general knowledge by studying in the British Council.
In the future, I want to be a sports journalist.
My ambition is to become a criminal psychologist.
Today we're going to continue studying crime and punishment. We're going to be looking at...
Recently we have been studying the most stupid criminals, and my favorite one was a man who tried to rob a bank with a cucumber.
I want to be an accountant.
My ambition is to be a businesswoman.
There's a great sentence here, you must move with the times.
British Council is helping me to develop my speaking and my listening. They must adapt with the likings and preferences. Practicing here with the teachers helped me develop my English and be more fluent in it.
At school, we only like the basic level of English, and here it's like more advanced.
What are the main environmental problems in the world today?
Okay, one of the big problems that we have is with plastic pollution.
You learn a lot of English because you are always speaking in English.
My English has improved dramatically. It boosts your confidence a lot.
I think cats are better than dogs.
What makes you say that? Dogs seem to be man's best friend.
Man's best friend?
I want to study international relations.
I'm trying to become like a, you know, software programmer.
I want to be a dentist.
I want to be a filmmaker.
On your iPad to see four boxes.
They help me to improve my English by doing fun activities, and I have friends here, so it's like a fun way to learn English.